Hello guys and welcome back to another video. So today we're going to do a quick review of this MT helmet. The version name is Hummer and the graphics model is called Gallant. On the sides we have the MT helmet's logo. Most of the MT helmets come with this logo. Either it'll be written in big font MT or it'll be written MT helmets. So going from the exterior, this is the left hand side. Then we'll see the back. So the back looks like this. You have SR logo over here. I don't know what this exactly means. On the back, you can see MT helmets as well as the Gallant logo. And then we have the ECE and the DOT certification. Next, on the right side, we have the same design. It's symmetrical on both sides. And in the front, we have this kind of design. So in case you want to add on a GoPro mount, you can't do that. You'll have to buy the strap mount. Next, we have this vent over here. It opens about like half a centimeter and works about only about 80 kilometers an hour. Same thing on top. You can see here that there is one more vent. You can open it this way. These vents actually work only on high speeds, and low speeds you don't really get any wind or air coming in. So this is the about the exterior. Also wanted to mention that this is a completely rubberized finish or a matte finish. I don't like glossy finish, even though glossy sometimes looks good in some of the colors. Next thing, this color, if it's looking too bright on the camera, it's actually the actual color is like a Fanta color. It's exactly the Fanta color. So I bought this because it's good when you're riding on the highway. It's better to have more visibility than buy a completely gray or a black helmet, which will reduce your visibility and also your safety. So that's about the exterior. Next, I'll show you what we get inside. So as most of the helmets, you get this kind of a quick release. So this is a quick release mechanism. So in case of an accident, people can easily remove this. It does not come with a double D ring, which is race certified, but this is also good enough. I don't think it will easily open in case there is an impact. Next, you can see that there are these pipings over here, which is reflective. I'll quickly switch on my flash just to show you the difference. So that's the difference. When there's headlight behind you, they can easily make out that there is someone there in case they can't see your taillight or the head or the helmet itself. Next, coming here down, I'll put on my flash again. So here we have this chin curtain, which will help you from any kind of drafts or wind that is coming from underneath your helmet. Next thing, as you know, you can remove all these paddings just to wash it and clean it. I don't think it's required regularly because it will spoil the paddings. The cushioning will reduce and, you know, the helmet might become loose. So it's advisable that you do not open these things regularly. So it comes out in three pieces, the sides and the top. From top, the whole thing will come out from here. I'm not removing it right now because I do not need to wash it, but I can make a video on that separately when I need to wash the paddings of the helmet. Also, one thing I forgot to mention, while wearing this helmet, speeds above 120 also, you do not feel that much of a wind noise. It actually cancels out most of the noise. The previous helmet that I was using was LS2, and compared to that, the noise isolation is much better with this. Because of the aerodynamics or whatever. Also, we do not get a sun visor. Sun visors come with helmets like the MT Thunder. So MT Thunder 3, you'll get a sun visor and a button on the side over here to put the visor down. So that's about 6300 and above, or 6800, I'm not really sure. So yeah, for a budget helmet, I mean, if your budget is within 5000 range, then I mean 5000 to 5500, this is one of the best helmets to get if you're not looking at other brands. So thanks for watching, guys. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comment section, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.